Your heart. of Oscars.
Thank you.
out the door.
Yeah, it's got a bunch of different sound effects. It's like a remote for it, too. Yeah, fans just made this for Ben. Oh, and over here, this is R2-D2.
Yeah.
What we use to make the R2-D2 sound effects. I had Kenny Baker sign that for Ben. So this is like the original 1972 ARP 2600, and it's all oscillators and controlled VCAs. It's totally analog. And then he would use to see if this is good. This is one of our big mix rooms. It's you guys can filter down here if you want to. Basically, the way it works with mixing, it's the last stage of the process of doing sound work, and we have each sort of section of the board is broken up into an element of the soundtrack. You'll have like music and dialogue and sound effects, and there'll be a mixer sitting there. Each strip here represents a channel of the sound. It could be anything from an instrument to a piece of dialogue to like a footstep to an explosion to a animal sound, I mean anything. And so basically it's all equalized here and it's positioned in the room to have the relational volumes are also set between dialogue, music, and effects, and then all the positioning for the panning due to the surrounds and the subwoofer is up there. And then these little KVM suites are for editorial, so we'll have the same thing that the dialogue editor will be here feeding all their tracks into the stage, and the director will usually sit here, director-producer kind of situation, and monitor everything that they're hearing and approve it. So it's like a few weeks, it's like a 4-week process usually on a big film, maybe. Yeah, it just kind of depends on their budget. But we did the Star Wars episodes 1, 2, and 3, I think. No, 1 and 2 in here? I can't remember.
Yeah, 3 was in...
3 we did in another room, but in a large side room. This is called the... it used to be a Foley stage, and actually... What's the director's name on this one?
Fisher?
Kurosawa? No.
Oh, the name. Yeah, it's Kurosawa.
Yeah, this is the Akira Kurosawa room. We've named all the mix rooms after various directors. So, yeah, this is where the magic happens. But we do it in a big movie theater-sized room, so you get a perspective on what it sounds like in the movie theater, basically. And it's dark, but we try to keep it in here.
or whatever the email address is.
When I say, yeah, let me see the picture of the fire truck, I'm sure it ain't gonna be hard to figure out who that is.